just before I leave my bell. He let my guitar play and pray to my request. Let him sing me back home the song I used to hear and make my hope and dream come alive. Sing me back home before I die.
Yeah.
I like that song.
Wait a minute. He's playing that.
Yeah.
you.
There you go.
That sort of worked.
Brooks, you know, you want a mic?
No.
No.
I feel like one of the
things. Yeah, well, that's why I asked.
That's my...
Thank you. barrel poker.
Again? This is what you're doing when I'm away?
And then it's like roll out the barrel.
What key were we gonna do?
It ain't me, fine.
Whatever key y'all want to do it on.
You're leaving.
It was so bigly fun.
Bigly fun.
I'm gonna get tested.
What year?
We'll do it in D.
D dog. That's gonna be the favorite chord of all.
E elephant.
E elephant, D dog.
Maybe I'll do it differently.
Yeah. And after my song, I gotta go home. My brother is here from Tulsa that I haven't seen in 2 years, and so.
Take me back to Tulsa.
I'm gonna sing Born to Lose after that song right there.
Born to Lose.
Tina taught me that one.
Yeah. Take me back to Tulsa. Take me back to Tulsa. See that girl with the red dress on somewhere.
Where my brother's home. Elephant.
Elvis.
The old hometown looks the same as I step down from the train. There to meet me is my mama and papa. Down the road I look and there runs Mary. There gold and looks like cherries. It's good to touch the green, green grass of home. The old house, oh, it's still standing. Oh, the paint is cracked and cracked. And there's an old, old tree that I used to play on. Down the lane I walk with my sweet Mary. It's good to touch the green, green grass of home. Yes, they'll all come to meet me, arms are reaching, smiling sweet. It's so good to touch the green, green grass of home. And I look around me at four gray walls.
Thank you. Thank you. Wish I had played that.
It's red when you get the thing.
Hey.
Yeah.
Thank you.
nice cops. Too much supper?
Thank you.
find my shoe.
Shoe.
Oh, capo.
Yeah.
I did find my bottleneck though. I guess I could have played in D.
Room full of roses in G.
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 Yeah.
G.
Yeah,
it's probably gonna be too low, but that's okay. If I sing a rose.
The song when he raises his
but he's supposed to be
There's no fire hydrant nearby though.
No fire hydrant around here, buddy.
See what happens when I go to LA?
Yeah, she from that California where you're
bring back bad stuff, don't I?
You weren't near the fire, were you?
No, it's only Northern California. I got a little aunt lives in Ridgecrest. That's not too far. Ridgecrest, yeah. Yeah, that's up in the San Gabriel Mountains.
Anywhere near the Adirondack
Valley. Yeah, it's on the other side of the mountain.
Right before you hit the desert.
Is that near the snow caps or what?
No, she's out in the desert out there. She's got flowers in her yard. No, it's all gravel. She's got flowers around the edge of her cement wall. Yeah. And she goes out there in the morning and waters each flower.
Is that right? Yeah.
She says, that way you get no weeds.
That's true.
What you don't water, don't grow.
She knows that. Yeah. Pretty smart thing.
We'll pass the mic and we'll try to do general live.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh,
Bass is big D.
That's the word.
Yeah, I love that word. I love that. That word big D. I'll be dreaming about that tonight. I know I will.
Oh, I love that.
That cat's just starving to death. I got cuts all over me. That cat. Ooh. The dog didn't tell me about this cat is.
He's loving you, big D.
Back of my arms, everything. You took grabbed my old man.
He does that, you take.
You know, I scold him. I scold him. I said, hey,
Robert,
knock it off.
Gets them by the two arms, right up by their neck, grabs their arms up under their arms, rolls them like that. Their arms
really?
Spread out like
yeah.
And gives them this away.
I just had a couple little cats and said, please, please.
You better not bite me.
I'll bite you bigly.
I'll bite you back. And they go, they don't bite anymore.
You did. You make my road over all the time. Don't you ever
I'm done.
Thank you.
he looked up at me and said, play ball. I swear.
He was watching too much TV.
No, but he loved Mike Socia. That's when Mike Socia was catching
play ball.